Who was that? Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message and stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. If you're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh?
We can do this. Come on.
You're crossing the road. Well, 2 years ago, that would have gone splat.
Wait. Someone's here. One of the drifters.
I used to be a cop.
Yeah, well.
Two dogs back.
What?
I know.
Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw
this
me.
Thing
Jeremy
is...
followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus Christ. Oh, fine. Great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Try to make forever a day or two, will ya?
Oh, look at all this piling up. I'll be here late.
Let me get the gauge.
At the sawmill. After him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...